is lucky.
He's incredibly lucky to still be on the field.